Ello wish haludo en yo peudo en god my name is Ayan you watching gossip in la, y habean interesting that for you about, Alessandra Ambrosio and say is a glamour god the sin of a class undres as a poses on balcony in Brazil. Ok, let's start from beginning. Alessandra Ambrosio managed to book a trogubac glamour god the 7 wheeler relaxing at a hotel this weekend. De 39-year-old bombshell posee a storm in a backless floral sundress as she leaned against the railing of her balcony for an Instagram album. CGOTGD posto de posada Maria Bonita, a hotel on the Brazilian archipelago of Fernando de Noronha. Accentuating her screen siren features with makeup, she added a splash of glitz to the look by stringing on a couple of necklaces. Although she is originally from Brazil, she has lived in America for years and last year she reportedly obtained US citizenship. However, in recent months she has been back in Brazil and spending time with friends and family including her children Anja and Noah, 8. Cesar is Noah and Anja with Rebarra Done co-founder Jamie Masur whom she was involved with from 2005 until 2018. Ailis no good at think that a sing Italian businessman Niccolo Di Uo started a fashion brand Gallera Lano with his sister Carlota. Mean Willie Alessandra herself went into the clothing business after giving a pertitle as a Victoria's Secret Angel in 2017. She and her sister Aline and her friend Gisele Coria launched a swimwear line in 2019 called Gal Floripa which Alessandra frequently plugs on Instagram. The name of their company was inspired by the Brazilian city Florianopolis, where Alessandra gave birth to both of her children. I think that's all for now, thank you for watching this show. If you have any suggestions or thoughts about this news please feel free to comment below. We will definitely reply you and one of lucky person name mentions in our next episode so keep subscribe gossip in la YouTube channel. See you soon, bye bye for now.